Equations. So equation is a statement with equality sign. तो equation statement equation में जो है वो equality sign होता है. And we have terms on the left hand side. So there are terms on the left hand side of the equal to sign. And also terms on the right hand side of the equal to sign. So we will denote it as RHS right hand side and LHS on the left hand side. So there is a rule that no term on left hand side or right hand side means zero. So we have studied this in class 6 of chapter algebra. So we have studied it in class 6 of chapter algebra. So if you have some doubts, so you can go back to that class and study that chapter and then you can come back again because we will now solve the complex question related to the equations. So our first question is, write the following statements in the form of equation. So there is a statement given here. So we have to write an equation for this statement. Okay. So this statement says that 11 is added to a number gives 20. So the number which we don't know, we can assume it any number, maybe X, maybe A, maybe Y. Okay, so let the number is X. So 11 is added to number. So 11 is added to the number, number is X. So this gives 20. So this is our equation. So 8 is subtracted from twice a number. Okay. So let the number is X. So 8 is subtracted from twice a number. Twice means 2 times the number. 2 times means, now this is a numerical coefficient, this is a your variable. So when we have written both of them, it means 2 is multiplying with the X. So if you have to increase, double the number, see the number is 5, so you have to double it, so multiply it by 2. So it will the double the number. So it is, if this number is X, so it is, this will become 2 multiplied by X. And we can write this as 2x also. So similarly, 2x minus 8, 8 subtracted from twice a number is 7. Now third is, 1/4 of a number is 9. So what is the 1/4? 1/4 is this. 1/4 of a number, it means a number is divided by 4. So it means y divided by 4 is equal to 9, or you can also write it as 1 by 4 of a number, it means multiply by y is equal to 9. So these both statements are, equations are same. Because if we solve it, so y multiply by 1 will be y, and so 4 multiplied by 1 is equal to 4. Now next is, 5 is added to 2/3 of a number. So let the number is X. So 5 is added to 2/3 of a number. 2/3 of a number. 2 by 3 multiplied by X plus 5 is equal to 6. So these are these. So every statement you should be able to draw a equation, then you will be able to solve it. This is very, very important in solving the equation. Let's see some more examples in the next chapter.